someone had shown interest in what I do, and I thought it would go well with what they had in mind. So we're collaborating together and we're creating some pieces tailored to their interests and also my interests.
Ho iniziato quando ero piccolino a fare graffiti. È stato un periodo molto divertente per me perché ho potuto girare e conoscere un sacco di persone e divertirmi soprattutto con quello che stavo facendo. Pian pianino crescendo i miei orizzonti, diciamo, sono un po' cambiati. Ho iniziato a pensare di fare qualcosa in strada in una maniera differente.
Well, we were trying to do something more than paint, to go like to 3D in one sense, I don't know, to materials. I think we are all the time learning and trying to express ourselves and make new things for us to enjoy what we do.
We do the same thing, but Diego's is more of the beachy style, and then Munius is more geometric, abstract stuff. It's more three-dimensional, and then mine's the only one that's curvy and uses curves in space. It's more feminine.
Really, a lot of people that are interested and that want to see more. I heard a lot of reactions saying, you know, the space was transformed. It created this other world. You know, it made them happy.